Hundreds of believers have thronged Emmanuel Cathedral grounds in Chinyansamo, Rukungiri District, to witness the consecration of Reverend Onesmus Asimwe as the sixth bishop of North Chigezi Diocese. The colorful function was presided over by Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, and the former Archbishop Henry Luke Orombi, who was the day's preacher. The Vice President Jessica Alupo represented President Yoweri Museveni along with Ministers Jim Muhwezi, Minister for East African Community Affairs Rebecca Kadaga, among others. Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mgalu has asked Bishop Onesmus to ensure that the church land is utilized by fruitful projects.
Utilize well the available land and make sure there is income to sustain the diocese. Continue with the intensive evangelism and missions for the gospel, which brings about conversion of the heart, the head, conversion of the heart, conversion of the hand, so that Christ becomes Lord of every converted home.
The former Archbishop Henry Luke Orombi appealed to parents to train up children founded in Christianity backgrounds, saying it is the only way they will not depart from God. Orombi also advised the new bishop not to engage in partisan politics.
That temptation is there. They want to give you, okay, and praise you. Say all kinds of things to your people, but do not let that weigh you down.
Bishop Onesmus said on top of his agenda will be the revival of church-founded schools so that they are able to compete at the same level with the top-performing schools in the country. Asimwe also promised to ensure that the construction of Emmanuel Cathedral Chinyansamo is completed.
Mkono wa mwenzi ya Kristo. Abogwa omukanisa n'osimaniyo elimbeta magara omashomero n'ombantu abalikutoro mujalejo.
In his message delivered by the Vice President Jessica Alupo, President Yoweri Museveni congratulated Bishop Onesmus upon his election, noting that the Lord chose him among the many to lead his church into the sacred path of righteousness during a time when the country is facing an erosion of moral standards.
The foundation has been built with opening up of more manufacturing industries. Your praise. I therefore encourage the church to establish more economic-related projects that will support the leaders and church activities. Gone are the days when the church was dependent on the flock. The church is a very important conduit for attitude change towards development. We count on you to sensitize and teach our people the value of self-reliance and honesty. That is the only way we shall preserve the nation from infiltration by the current global moral decline.
At the event, Alupo handed over the new bishop a brand new Land Cruiser TXL with documents. The vehicle is a gift from President Museveni. In addition, Alupo handed over an envelope of cash for fueling the car. Among those in attendance were over 50 bishops from within and abroad who attended the function. Born on April 24, 1965, in Imparo, Ruchiga District, Bishop Onesmus holds a Master's of Divinity degree from Uganda Christian University, Mukono, a Bachelor's degree of Education from Makerere University, and a Diploma in Education from the National Teachers College, Kabale. Once served as a chaplain of Makerere University's Francis Chapel and chaplain to retired Archbishop of Uganda. He's married to Florence, and together they have three children, Marjorie, Ruth, and David.